This functionality can be used to identify in what assembly or drawing a part is being used. For example, if I select this part and click on the where used, so I can see that this part here has one drawing and it's being used in two different assemblies. Then from the where used, I am able to open the custom print, the custom structure, or then from the file operation, I can open the files inside SolidWorks.